This product was sent to me from a company here in the UAE called powder.ae. They are a K-beauty boutique website where you can find all the products that are trending currently. They sent me a box of beauty goodies to try out of which I will be reviewing this one. It's the Huxley Secret of Sahara Anti-Gravity Cream. It is an antioxidant cream, which is a smooth moisturizer and helps nourish dry, stressed out skin back to life. They say it's a mild anti-aging moisturizer that has been formulated with hyaluronic acid, prickly pear seed oil to revitalize the skin and prevent moisture loss. I was using it under my sunscreen as a daily moisturizer and I really liked it, and I think it did well on my combination skin as well as under my makeup. I scoop up a little and massage this all over my face now that the weather has changed and my skin has gotten a bit dry. But during the summer, I used to use it just on my forehead, around my nose and my cheeks. I haven't seen any major changes in my skin since I started using it, except for it keeping my skin well moisturized. The scent can be a little overpowering at first, but it fades in time. This little jar can go a long way, although I feel this would be better in a tube. Hayden really likes it, so I'm just going to be passing this on to him. I'm not going to be repurchasing this, and that's just because I feel there are much cheaper, better alternate moisturizers out there. I'm going to be adding the ingredient list here for you to read. It is priced in the US at $25, but here in the UAE on the powder.ae website, it is priced at 136 dirhams. You can find it at Riley Rose in the US, powder.ae here in the UAE. I know Yes Style also has it, and I'll link an Amazon link in the description box down for you. Huxley is a cruelty-free company. And that's all for today. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you all in my next. And don't forget, if you did like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Bye!